Well, I can't quit you, baby.
What do you think, Lilly? You believe in global warming, Lilly? Man-made global warming? You believe in man-made global warming? Do? Tale. The tale tells. She does not. That's why. That's why she doesn't believe in it. Because it's the frickin' 15th of April. It's April 15th. And that's what it looks like outside right now. Lily's looking out there pissed because she wants to go play with her ball. And in 5 days, I should be seriously considering planting some of my hardier plants. It's the equinox. And you know, I was looking forward to that, but anyway. Summer's coming, spring is coming, but it comes in its own time. And mankind, us people, us human beings, we make all kinds of plans. But whatever, whatever God wants done is done. In this case, if you don't like that, you could say whatever nature wants is going to happen, if that makes you happy. I just know who controls nature. Personal friend of mine. Anyway, go burn some fossil fuels. Keep warm. Give to your friends and family. Before you know it, they're gone. This is the beginning. I'll pace it off. But I say it to myself every year, and I'll probably make it a habit to say it to you all every year. How do you eat an elephant, my friends? One bite at a time. It's time to eat. Bite number one. Still cold, 45 degrees out today. It's chilly. 45 degrees Fahrenheit. Build a little fire. It's about, I don't know, 5 degrees Celsius. Somewhere around there. And the chickens, they love the grubs. I broke some new ground there. The last 30 feet or so was just this right here, was sod. It's a pain in the ass, but there's a lot of grubs under the sod. And they're mostly June bug grubs, but they love them. And they're out there gorging themselves on it right now. The ones that can get out. So anyway, bite number one. I'll keep you posted. Ogre's Gardens.